Guys, we're going in the spirit of Halloween. Oh wow, look guys. Oh man. How much is this little monkey outfit?
21.
That's what she wanted him to be for Halloween's monkey. Stick my hand in this?
Yeah, stick your hand in it. Stick your hand in it. Do it.
Oh, I didn't do that.
No, it's falling. It jumps really hard.
Man, did you guys see that? This is Spirit Halloween, guys. This is so cool. Look at this. Let's see what this does. Oh, check it out. I love this pumpkin. Step right here while I stepped. Oh, look at that. Oh my God, I love that.
It's gonna work. It's probably not gonna work. That probably.
I'm gonna go look at Costco.
Some of them are all, some of them are not.
This is the...
Michael Myers.
With just one touch, I turned this harvest into a rotten heap. Maybe I can make the same of you. Looks like you'll stay fresh for a little bit longer.
Wow, that is so cool. Michael Myers. Oh no, dude. How much is that? Really? Dude, that is so cool. I love this, it's so awesome. Wow. Okay guys, let's walk in and see the, I was hoping this guy would work. Oh man, why isn't he not working? Anyways, check this out guys, this is so cool. Big spider up there. Let's walk down, look at the scarecrows. Or the clowns, rather. Oh, wow. Spirit Halloween, guys. Knoxville, Tennessee. Free hugs, he says. Oh wow. I think we might have some spirits here in Spirit of Halloween. My camera keeps focusing in and out.
And a hand and a foot.
Those look so cool, dude. Oh, really? I love those. How much are those?
I think
the eyes light up.
It's 69.
Really?
Yeah, most of them are
69. Man, I could make those for, I mean, seriously, with cheesecloth. But this is fun to kind of look at this stuff. I love
it. It's 39.
Whoa. Oh, check these out. I love the door knocker.
Mm-hmm.
We used to have a hand like that years ago, and it crawls after you.
I got this.
Oh, check. My brother Mike would love that.
Here, this one.
Chucky, how much is Chucky?
Probably expensive.
Guys, look at the Chucky doll. Oh my god. The price is this the same
bucks.
One?
Yeah, bro. No, it's the bigger. It's I don't think it's a motion one. No, it's not. It doesn't say.
Oh my god, this stuff.
109.
Michael Myers, look.
That one works.
I need this in my life, boom, boom, boom. Oh, wow, look at the Ghostbuster stuff, guys. You're lying.
Sarah Sanderson.
Oh, my God.
They even have an Oogie
Look
Boogie.
Look at the doll.
Look at the Oogie Boogie costume they have over there. An inflatable coffin, dude.
I want to look at everything in
here.
And
they have a collapsible coffin over here, too.
What is this shop online now? They got posable dummies. Swinging clowns. Guys, I can make this stuff. Rotating mechanism. I wonder how much that is. Multiple prop remote. Fresh grave mound. Extreme sound effects box. That's what this does, guys. That's $15. Yeah. Oh my god, is that a creepy doll?
Yeah.
I love that. Lost her way. Yeah. Yes. Wow. Scarecrow. They've got the sitting rich. Hopefully they got these props set up down here, guys. Crystal ball. Look at the dolls, guys. Kill these dolls talk. So cute. Little bag of doll heads. Look at the little clown doll. Oh, I love the Sinister one right here. This is beautiful. I love the way they did her. She's got some beige. That's the way I try to do mine, too. Those are cool. we've got the clowns. They'll change colors. Got your bleeding candles, and I don't like this crap right here. Not at all. I like that. Oh, I love these ones right here. Decaying Zombie Groundbreaker. I'm gonna walk all the way to the whole store, guys. This place is awesome. Oh my God, Urban Legends. Yeah. Oh my God, you can go in there?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Check this out, guys. Oh, does a dog work?
No, not really. It's supposed to jump out at you.
Look, guys, there's a dog in here. It's supposed to come out. It's got evil eyes.
That would be awesome to have, like, in front of the yard.
This, yeah. Oh my God, I'd love to have this.
Look, and it's made out of cardboard.
Oh, look at the girls.
Look at that. Look at his eyes.
Oh my God.
Well, you can walk inside there.
Yeah, you can. Only...
Okay, hang on. I'm getting some of this. Oh my God. You guys are going to try to scare me.
No, no, I'm not. I don't know what's in there.
What is that?
Kinda.
Ooh, look, guys. Check this out. This is so cool. You're next, it says. Oh my gosh, that's loud. I'm gonna kill you. Oh my God. Guys, I hope I got that video. I had a heart attack.
It's lucky you have to keep all those cards, but you're sneaking in.
Look at the little creepy doll. Look at this.
Oh, the small laser.
How cute.
Yeah. Oh, the directional. These directional.
Oh, I like this a lot. Check her face out. Oh, I'd like to get her. Look at this. Different masks. Oh, they got the Halloween one. Look, you can decorate it yourself. That is cool. $16 for that. Yeah, he is. Give you a good jump scare for sure. These are cool. These light up. They got some of these at Walmart. See? I don't like this with that bottom upside down cross. That's ridiculous. Oh, look at the thing from Ghostbusters. Let's see here. Let's do the, oh my goodness.
I don't know if you see the governor here.
No, it's not gonna go. You know, I'm ripping my glasses off and everything. Oh. I love the Michael Myers mask up there. The skull. Oh, I really like the crazy clown mask, chest and hands kit. Trick or treat, it says. What's he do? Is his mouth open up? Oh yeah, guys, his mouth opens up, I'm guessing. Yeah, it does. That is so cool. Check that out. Ooh. Voice changer. Special effects to unlock the hands-free microphone with cord. Skeleton hands. $9 for those. Ew, not freak. I would be scared if I saw that, wouldn't you? Or that the happy baby. I've always thought these masks were so cute. $25 for these. These masks are ridiculously high, but... Ooh, look at these guys. Ew. Ew. Oh, yeah. That fits me just right, doesn't it? Let's see, what else we got here? Oh, that's a full head mask. Oh, wow, this one lights up. Check that out. Ooh, that thing looks very scary. Oh wow, I like the nun mask. $40, I don't like it that much. Shut your mouth. Oh, Kel, look at the pug. Look at the little pug with the moving mouth. Look, Kel. Rawr. Hi, everybody. Happy Halloween. Oh, yeah. I just love that cardboard house. And guys, you can buy this. It's 150. Now the rocking doll is 159, and the crawling dead girl is 139. I like the twins a lot. Ghostly tricycle. There's the girl on the dot, the little rocking horse, and here's the swinging, the empty soul on a swing. There's the twins. I would love to have those. Guys, buy me that. Look at the baby. Look at the baby. Oh my God. I really like the skull. Pose and stay. I like these two. They don't light up. That one does. Look at the little alien skeletons, guys. Are those all cute? I'm right here. What? Right here? Pop-up coffins.
Yeah, they look like real coffins.
No, I gotta go see that. How much is the black light? Oh, black light paint, Kimmy. Look at this.
Just for this plushie, guess how much this plushie is? $25. Yeah, and then for this outfit.
How much are these lights?
I'm making it my mom. How about 20% off of that?
It's more than taxes.
More than taxes?
10% off of it, yeah, it's taxes.
Fog juice. They got those at Walmart, one of them, don't they? See, look, this is the exact same skeleton they have at Walmart, and it's $29. Oh, I like that.
There's an arrow through its head.
I see that. Does he do anything? He
just... No, it doesn't. It has an arrow through its head.
Where does that phantom ghost do? Is that... That thing right there looks real. The head on this looks real. Look at this. Hey, we need to find an It costume. I seen that over there, dude.
I got heads.
Oh, I thought that was a mask. Oh, look at this, the rake. Oh, I hear the Michael Myers going off again. Oh, look, the Hocus Pocus. I love that pillow. Binx is my boo. Oh, wow. Look at Jack and Sally. The little doggy too. There's Five Nights at Freddy's. Xavier was that last year.
45 years.
Wow.
All this stuff is amazing, but like it makes you.
What?
All this shit's amazing, but it makes you like wish you had like come up in here with $1,000.
Yeah. I'd be broke. I mean, seriously. I've done seen so much stuff that I want.
Just for these two items right here, it's $65. Plus that coupon I have. It's fucking ridiculous. I got Rick and Morty.
$10 for that voice changer. Because I haven't even covered half of this store. They've got so much stuff here. I'm going to go back over this way, guys, because I've not been over there yet. My daughter and her husband. I like this right here. I like that costume right there. I like that. See, I didn't see half this stuff right here. Or
look at the creepy dolls. Like, they have different ones.
I know. I love that
I
one.
I like those. And I like,
these
I
too.
Like these. I like all of them.
I do too.
I would grab all of those.
What is this? Freaky. Freaky fabric. What is it?
It's a haunted mansion. You can put it up on your walls. It looks like you're in a mansion.
Don't you remember that one great big mural thing I bought to put
on
our porch?
That's cool. Oh my god. What does that remind you of? That VR game we played.
Yes.
Rush for Blood.
Zombie door topper. It's got the creepy cloth with it.
On each of these. I'm like, we're buying several. It's kind of
fun.
Oh, over here.
Yeah.
Oh, they got paints in it.
Little brains.
Dude, I got a mold to make a brain. A heart. I like that arm. That looks real. Check out this arm, guys. The leg.
How much are there full body skeletons over here?
They're cheaper at Walmart.
Are they?
Yeah. They're half price at Walmart. I want to see the,
Remember watching the video on YouTube where that guy shoves that phone
That's what? Now he does what?
This guy, you know, these witch's finger that's like this long? This guy has went on and trying to talk. His friend goes,
ooh, Kimmy. Check this out.
Do you see these? Hey.
Red jail.
Grant.
What is
blood spray?
Yeah, it's their
couldn't get up in the morning. Theatrical latex. Face powder and applicator. Oh, look at the little nails. I love the little Halloween nails. Wow, I like that.
Let me step back. Get a full. There you go.
Try on the pig one too, Brent. Ooh.
It's badass.
Try on the pig mask right there.
Look at this one. It lights up. Dude, look at that. It lights up.
Oh, yeah, she's scared to death of clowns too, dude. Oh, yes.
Is it loud up?
Yes.
Hang on. Let me show you right here.
It smells like cherries.
Right here. Check it out. Hang on. I'm gonna hold your hand right up here on top of this. Right. Come down. Right here. Give me a hand. Give me your hand.
But
there's the button.
Yeah,
click
it.
Wow.
I like that one. Oh, those come with a hand. It's a creepy clown hand. And
it's
the mask.
So hard to get off.
Holy shit, that was good as fuck out of me. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's scary. That one, that would be scary too. Yes. Oh my word.
Creepy clown mask and chest piece.
Oh wow.
Some of the stuff is good price and some of it's just like, holy hell.
Ooh, look at this. It looks like it's got birds
look
coming out of
it. Look at the pumpkin one down there, dude.
Huh?
See it? The pumpkin.
Oh, scarecrow. Look at this. The birds coming out of the side. Ew,
cool.
That is wicked.
These right here are just $20.
That's scary, yeah. Try the mask, the pig on down there, Brent. No, that, the pig. Right there.
It's $50. It's really heavy.
But it's like a real deal cane.
Somebody wants a cane.
That would scare her to death. You can walk it. That old house with that on.
Which one?
That mask right there.
Turn it on.
This one right here, Grandpa, Picker Boy's daddy. He had this on in a video. Thinking about you, Grandpa.
Any of those right here would scare the fuck.
Oh, this one right here? Or that one? Definitely.
Oh my god, what about this one right here?
Which one? The steampunk
one? No, the Jay the Killer.
Yeah, Xavier knows who this is.
Oh my god, that was true. Call me.
What?
Put it on.
Oh my goodness.
I would
I like that. This is cool. I like that. And one of these right here would be.
This came out on the other house.
Yeah.
And have you.
This right here would too. The stapled mouth.
Those
would you see this
you
one?
Put them on.
Look, Brent. Look at this one. Ooh, I gotta try that one on.
I like that one down there with the blue eyes and the lucky
red face. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try one on. I don't know about all that. The faces are scary. Are you going to get one, Brent?
I don't know. Come out with one of these now.
Look here, somebody broke the end off that.
Put it down.
Stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. Let me pop you a good one, Mr. Trump.
I like
okay.
Trump.
Okay, let's
give
him a look at this hocus pocus stuff.
Brent needs to pick him out of mass to get Ashley with. I like that. Or the fake drill. He drilled you in your mouth.
Hammer. No,
Dang.
Do this.
That would still kind of hurt if you hit somebody with that, you know?
And it looks like it's actually going into your chest.
Are you serious?
What?
Yeah. They have these knives. Like, it actually looks like it's going into your skin. Okay.
You got weed caps.
Well, if you're in a dark room, it's going to scare you anyway.
Right. Oh, wait, guys, I ain't been back here.
A lot of it's like,
yeah, it's
girls,
like
sexual
it's
stuff.
Sexy. It's sexy.
Oh. I don't want to see all that shit. What's all this right here?
Fantasy steampunk. I'm gonna dress up like Bob Ross.
Dude, they have a Bob Ross outfit over
here. You're kidding me. Look at the police stuff. Xavier would love it in here, boy. Oh, here we go. Nine kit. I've got a nine kit. I need to get me a cross, maybe. Yeah. Oh, no, I have it. Hang on. Nine cross. Okay, let's see. And that includes robe, collar, and headpiece. Well, it doesn't. Yeah, it does. Guys, Spirit Halloween's a fun place to come, but their stuff is high. A little bit high. I got my stuff at, my nine cost to me at Walmart. How much is this? It's $4 too. I like the metal one better, honestly. Well, let's say missing collar and headpiece, 20% off. Well, I mean, why would you just buy that? That's silly. There's the monk. Huh, Hugh Hefner robe. Here's that steampunk stuff. Wayne's got some. Oh, I like these goggles. Oh, ooh.
American, they got American Horse.
How much is that?
It's probably $30.
Dude, she would shit if you had that on. I like these glasses. They got some very, very awesome stuff here. Very awesome. Scarecrow hat. $12.99, that's not bad. Let's see. Oh wow, application kit. Here's some stuff I didn't even see over here. They've got so much stuff, so much. Porch light cover, that is awesome. Hands, oh wow. Spiders. Living tree. That's pretty cool. Oh, wow. Collapsible coffins. That just don't look realistic. Snakes. Look at these bats. They look real. No rats, kitty cats. Rats, kitty cats. There's the Joker outfit. Oh, Chucky. Chucky. Oh, I really like that. Twisty mouthpiece, that's pretty cool. Twisty mouthpiece. We're gonna get you, Ashley. American, oh my God. I really like this. $40. Come on, man. That's freaking crazy. Oh, I like that. Black dress. Oh, the pumpkin poncho. Oh, Michael Myers, the beginning. There's his costume. There's Freddy Krueger. That Marilyn Street, there's the claws, guys, the claws. And you got all these costumes over here. Stranger Things, the retro phone handset connects to your mobile phone. Well, that's pretty cool. I guess there's a mask that you can make yourself. Michael Myers mask. That's still, I mean, for hard plastic, that's ridiculous. Oh, they got the sweater too. Oh, Winifred Sanders. Oh my God, look at these wigs, guys. They got the Hocus Pocus stuff over here. The Winnie wig. There's Mary Sanders. And there's Sarah Sanders. And there's Billy Butcherson. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. They've got the Oogie Boogie costume, guys. Right there. Oogie Boogie. They got Jack Skeleton. What? Are y'all ready?
Yeah, I bought, look, got my Oogie Boogie thing.
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video from Spirit Halloween.